recently starts receiving the Russian S-400 missile system after the deal of $5.5 billion that was made in 2018. This system will take the Indian defense to new heights. The specialty of S-400 is that it can shoot down a plane from hundreds of kilometers. On the other hand, this act of India can trigger its ally the United States to put sanctions on it. India wants to establish its hegemony in the region, especially in its all-time rival Pakistan. S-400 is considered one of the most advanced and potent air defense systems. S-400 has capability to protect against almost all sorts of aerial attacks, including drones, missiles, rockets, and even fighter jets, except the ICBM, the intercontinental ballistic missiles. The ICBM attack from a very high altitude, so S-400 system is not enough against it. The system intended to attack at the shield over a particular area is long-range surface-to-air missile system. It can simultaneously track up to 160 objects in a 600 km range and target 72 objects in a 400 km range. It is much like a greater version of the Iron Dome that was used by the Israel to stop the incoming rockets from Gaza. As it is mobile and it can be installed anywhere in 10 to 15 minutes. Obviously, India bought this to protect itself against its neighbors. Currently, India is on bad terms with both China and Pakistan. India cannot win a war against China, let alone war on both fronts. Pakistan has over 30 fighting squadrons with upgraded F-16 and Block 3 version or JF-17. China has 1500 fighter aircraft with 800 plus 4th generation aircraft. Most of the Russian aircraft like MiG-21 in the Indian Air Force is retiring soon, so India was in desperate need of strengthening its air defense. Moreover, China has already had a deal with Russia in 2015 for 6 battalions of S-400. A report in February by think tank Observer Research Foundation mentioned that from the perspective of the Indian Air Force, there is no alternative system capable of serving its long-range air defense requirement from the standpoint of either capability or cost. The S-400, it said, can constrain the adversary's air operations even with their own airspace, a capability unmatched by typical Western systems offered up as analogs. The United States wants India to wean off its traditional reliance on Russian defense systems. Russia has been the largest defense partner for India over the decades, a relationship that is changing as India enclosures to the US diplomatically and strategically. Imports from the US have gone up largely at the cost of Russian imports. In January, a US congressional report warned that if India goes ahead with purchase of S-400 system, it may lead to sanctions. The report warned that India's multi-billion dollar deal to purchase a Russian-made S-400 air defense system would trigger US sanctions on India. The US imposed sanctions on Turkey, a long-standing NATO ally, in December 2020 over its purchase of the system. Thank you for watching the video till the end.